Most of the things that we do here are in an effort to ensure the quality. We have a very strong standard of quality, and we want to make sure that we meet that. The minute the oil arrives, within 24 hours, we will take that oil into a sampling room, and we will pull samples out of that, and we do various tests to check that oil and its chemical makeup against the specification that doTERRA has set to our suppliers. Then the oil may sit in our warehouse for a couple weeks before we fill it in our production line, so it will stay in its sealed container. We will pull samples at the beginning, the middle, and the end of that production run. We will take those samples and we will go and do even more testing than we did prior. So then those test results come back before that oil can even leave this building. Our QA team won't release the oil from this building unless those results come back in and says that the oil is in spec, that it was not contaminated in any way throughout the process. We verify that its quality and that its grade is what it's supposed to be, and then our QA team will sign off on it and allow us to release that product to be shipped.